I heard a sound like a train coming, and it was pretty loud.
Tennille Richard was here on his Marshall County property working in a shed Tuesday when the powerful storm hit. Four security cameras were rolling, clearly showing Richard's concern as the wind and rain moved in. He knew he had to come up with an escape plan.
I had like seconds to think about how I'm gonna survive this storm. And so the only thing that can go in my mind, I kept thinking about the lake, you know. Can't swim, but I was like, I gotta go to the lake.
That's right, the lake, this body of water would end up being Richard's safe haven. But first, he'd have to get there. Video shows Richard getting into his pickup truck, perhaps planning to drive to safety. But instead, he took off running as fast as he could.
And I was saying to myself that I wasn't gonna make it. You ain't gonna make it. So I could hear the voices saying that I ain't gonna make it. And I made it.
Video shows him running toward the lake and a huge tree falling, just narrowly missing him.
I looked over my right shoulder and I saw the tree, but I couldn't afford to turn around and look at it.
Once he jumped into the lake, he struggled to hold on to other downed trees so he could stay afloat until the storm passed.
Man, I know God is good.
He didn't get a scratch, but his car was crushed by the same tree that nearly took him out.
I had that car like 3 weeks. And I didn't get a chance to enjoy it much.
He admits the experience left him emotionally drained, but very thankful.
I just thank God. Nobody but him. I just thank God when I didn't have my kids down here, because it would have been a mess.
Jessica Gertler, WREG, News Channel 3.